I took a seat right there.
Here?
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay. State your name and what you're addicted to.
My name is Squib Squid and my name is Squib Squid and I'm addicted to Jake Paul.
His addiction is really affecting everyone's lives. It's affecting his life.
This is an issue! This needs to stop!
No. It's starting to affect my life.
I can't see how people don't like Jake Paul. To me, he just seems like such a father figure. Such a big role model. And I mean, if I knew him, you know, if I was near him, then I would most likely sniff his face.
What did you just say?
I said I like Jake Paul.
No, that's not what you just said.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
I'm sorry, we can't do this.
Sometimes I'll see him do these weird things that I honestly can't explain. I don't know what they are, and it's really starting to scare me. I just can't explain them. I feel that he laughs all the time when he watches their videos, and he's been really inspired by Jake Paul, which I don't approve of at all. We're done?
Yeah.
Okay. So what are we doing next for the video though?
Damn, look at that camera angle. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
These are normal pictures.
Yeah. Normal,
not
handsome, normal, sexy. Okay. My name is Squib Squid, and my name is. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
This is gonna take forever.
My name is.
I hate you so much. It's really affecting his life and it's starting to affect mine. My life a lot.
Do that again.
How did you stop this thing?